Man, somebody really got it.
A mailbox was obliterated after a racing van crashes right into it. Neighbors tell us they have a nickname for 59th Street West in Lehigh Acres, the Speedway. Thanks for staying up with us tonight. I'm Sean Barry.
And I'm Christina Mendez. This crash looking straight out of the Talladega Super Speedway. NBCT's Brad Hamilton talked to the victim, worried it won't be just the mangled mailbox next time.
That's crazy.
It was around dinner time last night when Walter Almeida heard a loud bang come from outside his house.
After that, I was thinking, oh, it has to be an ATV because there's a lot of ATVs around here going. Sometimes they go pretty fast, sometimes they're responsible.
But when Almeida walked outside, he quickly realized that this was no ATV. Instead, he saw a white van racing down the roadway after smashing into this mailbox.
I really wish you would have had the integrity to at least knock on my door and say, hey, man. Sorry.
A nearby neighbor called 59th Street West a racetrack, with drivers treating it more like Talladega and less like a residential neighborhood.
I think the speed limit's probably like 30, but people be going like 50, 60, like they don't care like at all.
But he does not understand how any person could have a clean conscience after this display of driving.
Get out from behind the wheel, like go home. Clearly don't know how to drive. You're just hurting other people's stuff for no reason.
Almeida says that he will have no trouble getting his property fixed. His frustration is that the street is filled with young families with children playing out in the street.
Just be cognizant of what you're doing. Stay in your lane. Try to be as respectful and courteous to others as possible.
A mailbox is replaceable. A life isn't.
I'd rather my mailbox get destroyed every day if it meant, you know, not being a kid.
Almeida says that he doesn't want whoever did this to his mailbox to get in any kind of trouble. All he was ever asking for was for the person to say sorry and maybe try and help fix it. Reporting here in Lehigh Acres, Brad Hamilton, NBC2.